Hello again, guys. I redid the mod, PSP trigger mod, because the LEDs I used before were these green ones and they were too dim. So instead, I put in red and they are much brighter. You can see them over here, much brighter. And these are sound reactive too, that means they are wired to the speakers over here and here. And I also had to use a resistor, so 10k ohm. So let me demonstrate. Okay, I'm gonna be using this homebrew called Light MP3. Because you can turn the screen on and off with this. I'll just switch off the lights. Thanks for watching.